I hear you. Starting our approach. Hang tight.
Roger them. Armor's on the way.
Thank you. Hey there. Fall back!
The Forerunners built these new structures around the old, to protect them, honor them. Pure speculation, mind you. I'd need to make a thorough survey to be sure.
Yeah.
Got your back, sir. You okay?
With authority.
Cortana, the Covenant's getting nosy. I don't want to give away my position, so I'm rerouting a few stragglers back to you. I apologize. These Pelicans are all the support you're gonna get.
Understood, ma'am.
Gondola's launching from the far towers. Big surprise, it's full of Covenant reinforcements. They were nice enough to bring us a ride.
Never knew what hit him.
This lake couldn't have been formed by volcanic action, which means it was either built this way on purpose or was created by some other cataclysmic event. I'm sorry. Were you trying to kill something?
Tell him, amigo! jerk!
There's a submerged section that connects these towers to the outlying structures. Looks like we're going down. Unless you'd prefer to swim.
Full car, coming up!
Secure transmission from Regret's carrier to something called High Charity. It seems to be a formal apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth. He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld.
We'll win this war. Alistair. Fine! There you
are.
Ah!
Most of those we encountered on our search were compelled to join.
For generations, our holy arrangement put the prophets in charge of religion and technology. The elites led our military forces to convert new species and find relics such as your halo.
Our union, to take part in a movement that promised freedom for allegiance, salvation for service. But some, like the humans,
and people say I've got a big head.
Lock up access to sacred sites, damning holy relics for their transgressions. Shall be hunted until none remain alive.
Regret's carrier just received a response from High Charity. A very well-encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel. Truth, Mercy, Regret. Three Prophet Hierarchs. Killing Regret should shake up the Covenant leadership. But frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor.
Thank you. Secured the first tower cluster, so I'll set down there. Call when you're ready for evac.
What's happening?
I was looking for a fight.
How's it going, you two? So far, so good. We're approaching the main temple now. Roger that. I'm as close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. We're trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted.
Thank you.
The Covenant fleet has launched multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track. We don't have much time. This place. Watch your back.
Enemy.
target. Take him out.
I'll kill it myself.
Phantoms are turning around. The fleet is preparing to fire on our position. We need to get out of here.
You're getting close to one of the shield generators. Many of my brutes have fallen attempting to take it down. Let's see if you fare better.
Laugh at my shame! Make your own way through the wall, Lavender!